This is my brother's first Christmas, 1968, Midland, Texas, Camry Street. That's me. Yeah. And there's my mom. And there I am waiting for Santa. I know he's going to come down this chimney sooner or later. Yeah, there's my year. My brother was born in May, so he's just a few months old here. We used to have so many cards. Now we just get a handful. Funny how that works out. Yeah, he'll be done soon enough. Hard to believe this is 45 years ago. There's my mom in the kitchen. There's my bro. Oh, there's my new scooter. Look at all the cool toys we used to get. I remember making that in school, those little rings of paper you glued. there they are again, you can see them. There's a scooter. I think that thing had some kind of battery in it where you could make it. It had a noise, some sort of engine noise maker in it. Yep. Look at all the proofs. I think this is the year that I just opened it. I didn't know how to read very well, so I just opened all the presents up. Until I found the ones that I wanted. There's my mom. There's me. My little brother, he could barely sit up. Sure was a cute little kid. Oh, remember those things that had the little magnetic wheel and it went up and down those little wire things? There it is. I thought that was just the coolest thing. It's funny, my haircut looks the same as it does now. It's hard to believe that's me. I think they still sell those in the store, that thing my brother's playing with. Pretty sure they do. Look at that thing. Yep. That's me. Talk, talk, talk. Oh, that's my, I think it was a drum I had. Can't remember. I used to take an hour to open all the gifts. Oh, I remember that teddy bear. I think it had a noise, a talking thing in it. Time to take my new ride for a spin. Damn, I love that thing. think Mom's going to put him up, my brother, up on the back of it. That kid was something else. There we go. Let's go. I'm ready. Yep, 1969, Midland, Texas.